EA Sports. It's in the game.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Jared Cannonier and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. It's a cool fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen it put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Outstanding placement as he... Oh! Just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you gotta show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup. Matchup seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Edge of your seat action as expected so far.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall time in the past that just boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good. He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, a huge block there.
Liver kick. Beautiful body kick.
Oh, a nice combination of strikes there.
Just misses with the straight right.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got it.
Under 3 minutes.